In this video, we'll do a quick overview of the geniusyield.co website, and afterwards, we'll go over how to use the Yoroi wallet to delegate ADA in the Genius Yield ISPO. So to kick things off, I'd like to review the main utilities of the GENS tokens straight from the team. The utility of GENS has three main components. Number one, it will be a governance token to vote on improvement proposals. Number two, passive income. With GENS, you can earn a portion of the profits collected by the DEX and the Smart Liquidity Management Protocol. And number three, Genius Academy. GENS will allow access to special features like special courses at the Genius Academy or special optimization modes for yield optimization. So first things first, we're going to click on the white paper so we can read a little bit about the Introduction to Genius Yield section. Introduction to Genius Yield. Genius Yield is a decentralized non-custodial automated market maker AMM and smart liquidity management solution implemented in Plutus on the Cardano blockchain. Compared to other AMM protocols, Genius Yield provides increased capital efficiency and fine-tuned control for liquidity providers, and a more flexible fee structure by applying the same principle as Uniswap 3. Users can use Genius Yield's smart liquidity management to optimize their rewards when providing liquidity. If you want to learn more about Genius Yield, you can check out this white paper as well as the AMA videos on the Genius Yield YouTube channel. Next, we'll review the rewards calculator on the geniusyield.co website, which can be found by clicking on the ISPO menu at the top of the page, which is right here. So let's go ahead and click here. Now, the rewards calculator is very easy to use. It has two sliders. The first one controls how much ADA you expect to delegate, and the second one controls how much time you expect to delegate them for. At this point, I want to stress that to earn bonus rewards, you need to delegate at least 500 ADA. So let me show that on the slider here. I'll set the ADA to 500, and I'll set the time slider to the maximum allowed. So over here on the right, you can see your GENS rewards and bonus rewards. As you can see, this GENS rewards calculator is really useful and easy to use. Now I want to go back to the white paper for a little bit to talk about the bonus rewards, so let's go take a look at that. The bonus reward program adds an extra 1 million GENS to the ISPO rewards. This 1 million extra GENS reward will be shared between all participants eligible for bonus rewards. The amount of rewards is governed by the weighing factor, which ensures that top categories will receive proportionately higher rewards than lower categories. For example, a 3x reward will always be 3 times larger than a 1x reward. It does not mean it triples your ISPO GENS rewards. Your bonus reward is not related to how much GENS you accumulated, but instead on how many people qualified in the bonus reward program and which weighing factor you got. See the equation and example below for more details. So this chart shows what other NFT and bonus rewards are available based on how much ADA is delegated. In total, there are 6 different NFTs that you can earn, and it is possible to qualify for more than one NFT, but not for more than one multiplier bonus. Another section of the website that you might be interested in is the Tokenomics section, and that can be found by clicking on the Token and Sales menu option at the top of the page. Over here, Token and Sales. So when you click on this, you can read all about the token allocation right here. Okay, so let's head over to the Yoroi wallet section of the video. Once you have your ADA ready in your Yoroi wallet, all you need to do is search for the GENS pools, but be careful not to delegate in the wrong pools. As you can see, there are other pools like this one. It's something else. See, it's not Genius Yield. Now here we can see pools 1, 2, and 4. Pool number 3 is available, but you have to use the pool ID to look for it. Let me show that to you now. Currently, the name and the icon is not the way it should be. The team is working on this, but there are already plenty of people using this pool. It even says that there's 4.51 million ADA delegated in this one right now. Let me go back to the other ones to explain a little bit more about them. So currently GENS has 4 pools. Pool 1 is basically full, so the team asks that you use pools 2, 3, or 4. Pool 1, 3, and 4 are 100% pools, meaning that you will only receive GENS from those pools. Pool 2 is a 50% pool, meaning you will receive 50% GENS and 50% ADA. At the time of this video, Pool 3 is available but does not show up on the gen search. So you can go ahead and use Pool 4 for now. So I'm going to go ahead and try to delegate on this Pool 3. Here we can confirm the name, genus yield 3. And let's go ahead and finalize this. One second. Okay, I have successfully delegated to Ada. Let's go to the dashboard page. So it took a minute or two for this to show up, but here I can see that the ADA is now delegated in the Gens 3 pool. And I can confirm that by scrolling down here. So that will be it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you need any more help, you can go ahead and go to the Genius Yield website and click on this telegram and find the one that you need for your language. And us moderators will be more than happy to help you with anything that you might have a question about. Again, thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye-bye.